is being built with an unwavering focus on circuit riding and with unprecedented levels of performance and control. The new inline four-cylinder engine is quite simply the most powerful inline four we have ever produced. It pumps out 160 kilowatts at 14,500 RPM. With 113 newton meters of torque at 12,500 revs. This engine draws heavily on the MotoGP technology of the RC213V and the street legal RC213VS for maximum combustion efficiency and minimum internal friction losses. It also shares the MotoGP bike's bore and stroke and features titanium conrods and forged aluminium pistons. The bodywork and riding position have an uncompromising focus on aerodynamic performance, and the fairing features MotoGP-derived winglets to generate new levels of downforce. The Honda selectable torque control has been optimized, and a new adjustable start mode has been added alongside the power, engine brake and wheelie control settings. The new aluminium diamond frame features a longer swing arm, again as used on the revolutionary RC213VS. And for the first time on the Fireblade, a six-axis IMU gives the most precise possible calculation of bike positioning, allowing all the electronics to reach a new level of balance and control. Also new is a three-level Honda electronic steering damper. And once again, we have both the Fireblade itself with Showa big piston suspension technology and the SP version with a new generation of Ohlins smart electronic control suspension and new Brembo brakes and calipers. It's still a classic Fireblade in terms of its balance, composure, and sheer riding enjoyment. But this is a Fireblade with a quantum leap in performance levels, and one that is equipped to carve seconds off lap times in any racing environment. And that's why it even has a new model name. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the stars of our show this evening, the CBR 1000RRR Fireblade and Fireblade SP for 2020.